Welcome back to what will probably be a mini episode. Probably. And the plan is that I'm going to just go mining for a bit, get the cryonic ore, get the dateless armor of super duper mega power. Question mark, question mark, question mark. Profit. First things first, anything else that I'd want from Cryogen? Well, Burial Strider. Freeze Ray. No. Ah, yes, the big money. What is that? What the heck is that? I'm on revenge mode, why didn't that drop? I want that. So it's a legendary drop. I also definitely want the cryo stone. And the frozen key. And whatever these two are. Oh, I know those ice bombs. They were rather annoying. But I got what I think is the best one. I don't know what the immortal is. It's some kind of thing, but, you know. Huh. That is rather odd. Where'd my bundle of balloons get there? Okay. That just terrifies me. I don't... Fine. So bosses can one-shot me, but recover life fast. No. That just sounds like dying with less steps. I can also go there. It looks like we're going to have to fight Cryogen a bunch. He does not seem nice. So that would take 15 reversity coins tier 2. I literally have ice in the pit. Okay, that was dirt. I thought it was some super duper ore of doom. Just dirt. New freaking reforges I'm getting. These. Why do I feel like I have a better reforges mod installed? Hold on. I need to check, make sure this stupid thing wasn't still here. Mod. I played with some friends and they have all kinds of weird mods installed. That's nothing against them. It's just I do not like those mods as much. They call me that I play too vanilla. I like the vanilla game. And I'm not seeing any of these being enabled. Fine. Just having a hard time believing that everything I own is getting a 20% damage increase. Seems like that would be something from a mod. I'm not entirely sure what I'm looking for down here. Probably down here. No. An angry dog of 2,000 health now. Nice, Clasper. I'm guessing that this softly glowing ore is the cryonic ore. Finally, a frozen turtle shell. Oh, thank God, this is empty. Yeah, I was expecting that. Hello, Ice Clasp. Are you gonna... Yep. Yep, you are. Breaking all the laws of physics, my dude. Say they made this ore just glow enough that you can find it. Thanks for all the ancient ice chunks. Cryo slime, how nice. Oh, they dropped Philosopher's Stones now, eh? Is my phylactery not triggered? Question, I guess. With the Philosopher's Stone now. Sell it, I remember now. By the way, we are... Yes, the houses that are right there. I was wondering if we were out of them or not. The answer is no. Compass, I'm guessing, isn't used for anything else. No, but apparently you can boss loot swapping token it into, you know, everything ever. I guess that makes sense. Why am I talking to you? Terrarium Defender and the Frigid Bulwark, eh? That's post-Plantera, and that's post-God. Looks like we'll be holding on to this for a bit. I don't know how stealth works. Now then, to make the armor, I know you need... Let's see... We don't have a lot of those, but those we'll have to do. And these. Mithril anvil, and all the stuff appears. agile yo-yo, a pick with 10% extra power, not sure if that's needed, probably, abyssal warhammer, thing with odd, a lance that does 111 damage, the ornate sealed, which is used to make Asgard's Valor from the Cores of Calamity. And then there's the Drayton set. We want the chest plate and the leggings for sure. And then we can make one hood out of the remaining crystal shards. I'm gonna make this one first. I definitely want a second one as well. But for now, nah. So how do I the sneaky sneak? That doesn't look like a cosmic explosion to me. Is there a button? Button. So I'm just supposed to stand here? Wacha! The DPS on these is super high, and they don't even come back to you because they throw so dang far. That's the cosmic explosion. So that ting means that I've successfully the stealthed. Yay. Anyways, these are an unfortunate material. So they will be put away until further use. Why are you still here? Meh. Cryonic ore, cryonic fires. Alright. Go ahead and call it there on the mini episode. What's the next boss? Pirate invasion. And the Frost Legion. Alright, well, in the next actual episode, we'll be fighting those. So I will see you guys then. Peace.